Guys, before we go ahead into my day, today is the day that I get my baby project. In the meantime, I'm doing a baby project, but today is the day that I get my mechanical baby. So we'll catch you later when we get my baby, but the overall purpose is to get a grade for 2 days, and then I'll give her back the following week, which would be on a Monday, and then drop her off at school. Thumbnail. This is the OTD, guys. It's the OTD. I'm trying to wear sunglasses. I'm trying to be like that dad who's going to be like, you know, chill, whatever. But like, yikes. I'm going through it. But stay tuned. Let's get to it. Shall we? Guys, I'm almost at my school. Okay, that's my school behind me, but I'm about to pick this baby. Wish me luck, y'all. Hi guys, it's stressful because I have like a timestamp of like when the baby cries and everything like that. It's a mechanical baby. And so far she's been crying, diaper change, a bit of attention, but mainly it's like diaper change. But she's a calm baby, you know. Right now I have her laying down so you can see her little feet. And yeah, I have her for 2 days and then I have to take her over to a wedding. But I deactivate her on Friday. And then on Friday and Saturday. And then I return her back on Monday, which is next week. And so yeah, that's the course. So I have a wedding to go. But the trenches are real. But yeah, we'll see how it goes. Me at 19 with a baby. I hope my baby in future is calm like her, because she's something. It's crazy being a parent. It's currently 11:28, and I do have homework that I need to complete. When she does cry, she has her moments. And when she has her moments, there was a moment where, like, these are the keys, right? The keys have panic, burp, diaper change, attention, and feed. The last time that she wanted, like, she cried or she giggled or cooed was at, like, 10:50. And so I want my sleep right now. And she's sleeping right now. Baby Namie's sleeping right now. And I need her. And she's doing me. She's so calm. She gets deactivated, like I said, on earlier in the other clip on Thursday. But for right now, we're just going to have to wait. So I'm going to try and fast forward. Or try to do like a time lapse of like me trying to go to sleep. If I can't get it, you guys understand. The life of a parenthood. Me at 19 with a baby right now. Child. But I give props. I do want to say this. I do give respect to younger parents that are going through the same situation. I can understand maybe you have your moments of tears. It's not easy being a parent. I definitely understand why. And every time, like, she cries, I always get nervous. But also, I get, like, that father feeling of, like, aw, she's a baby. And, yeah, she's just, we'll see her. We'll see more of her. But when she finally gets deactivated, you know, I won't have to worry about these keys anymore. I just insert them. I can show you, but, like, for right now, I don't want to. Oh my.
Honestly speaking, I'm so happy that I was able to do this project. You know, it helped me kind of see about myself and just figure out that it requires a lot of patience just handling a baby. And even though I felt frustrated, it just gave me the right tools for the future.
Hey y'all, welcome back. So I got baby Namie here. I got the keys ready. I have to pick up my passport, but homegirl, it's been... She's right here. Baby Namie, you want to say hello? But yeah, we're finally matching, so that's a props. We're matching. You know what I'm saying? This is her. The only reason why I have her with a bandana is because it's sunny out, and I feel like, you know, I gotta place her down. So you gotta place her down, y'all. Let me show you. Gotta place her down. But it was a rough night. I feel like a dead zombie. She woke up, she cried, she woke up at like odd hours, like 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 10 in the middle of my classes. Woo, child. So yeah, so I have to do that. And then, yeah, this is my last day, second day two. This was day two, y'all, day two. Pray for me, but we thriving. It just gave me a lot of experience, you know, just with her. So this is just another angle. This is where I put like the baby stuff, like the keys in here. Wait, where are the keys? Oh, see, gotta have the keys on handy. And then it had like a tension diaper change, you get the idea. But I insert them in this area right here so that you guys are aware. But for the most part, baby Namie right now is quiet, and her name means blessing, by the way, in case you guys didn't know. Her name means blessing in Japanese. I wanted something unique. And so, yeah. I tried to get an outfit for, like, what I was gonna wear for, the wedding that I have. So, she'll be deactivated by tomorrow, so it just won't, like, meaning Friday. So I don't know when this will be uploaded. Apologies on my end, but yeah. Okay, we got a truck, garbage truck right here. This is how we do it. Anyways, toodles. I'll catch you guys later. If she does cry in the middle of me taking my passport picture. Get caught up in the glow, and I don't know it all, but I see as I grow, can't take the pain away, 'cause it's in my soul. If you feel free, then you should lift your hands.
You husband and wife. If you so wish, you may now kiss your bride.
Hey y'all. I don't know when I'm gonna upload this video of like this whole experience and whatnot, but today's Monday. Don't mind my voice. I got baby Namie here. And today's the last day of, you know, having her. And then I'm going to return her in a few minutes or so. We're going to try and see if we can get pictures. But she was added to the family. We're going to miss her. And that's about that for the most part. So, toodles.